you have to keep building and building and building. It's a remarkable behind back shot from Lee early on in this rally. This might be the English rally so far. It's a good rally, isn't it? Oh my goodness! Not the most elegant of kills, but.
Good serve. No, I cannot believe. Frozen with disbelief, Lee Zii Jia. Let's see it from here.
Very quickly.
That's tough.
Oh, that's wonderful, that play by the Malaysian. That really is terrific. Backhand smash with full pirouette.
It was the power that really, really struck me. There's lots and lots of power into that one.
Yeah, look at Momota's face too. Wow, where did that come from?
One more time.
Oh my goodness me! Watch this, this will be with full pirouette as well. Look at that! Magnificent.
Hats off. Good.
That was ambitious.
The sheer delight for Lee Zii Jia. Take a look at this. How did he play that? How on earth did he do that? I simply don't know. The shuttle's gone past him. Look, the shuttle went past him. He wasn't even watching it. With a forehand action, he played that shot off his left ear. Plays the perfect net shot.
The aspect they really have to work on is the physical. It's their defense, and it's very often flat play. And when Lee Zii, he has now improved and much more mature, and his defense has improved tremendously.
is that. And to the mid-game interval, Lee Zii Jia. Oh yes, and the crowd are getting more and more involved.
Oh, yes.
10-7.